Hello everybody and welcome to FS17. It's finally here, and yes, I missed the launch day. No fault of my own. It was pre-ordered, it didn't turn up, but we're here now. And we're on, what's the map called? Oh my god, Goldcrest Valley. Why are we out here? Well, we had a bereavement. Mary's husband passed away. So we came out to America, down at Goldcrest Valley here, and paid our respects. I'm quite liking this place, and I think we may well just hang around. We haven't really got much to go back home to, so why not stay down here and keep Mary company? Really am enjoying this game, guys. I have only had it a day and a half. I've been at work both days, so I'm as new as everybody else is. I'm recording this on Friday, hopefully you will see this Saturday, and yeah, loving it. To come out with a story, I've started the game on normal. I've sold the equipment, starting equipment, and I've bought another pickup, brand new pickup. And I've repaid the loan. That's left us with $8,190. And Mary's ever so kind, she said we can use her pickup, which should be around the corner here. There we go. Yep. She's been really kind and allowed us to use her pickup, and she's actually explained picking the stool up. She owns some fields, some land, 12, 14 and 15. But she doesn't have any equipment to harvest, cultivate, sow, anything. She only has the pickup. But she has explained that there are an awful lot of farmers in the area who need help. Now, as there's sunflowers out here, I think what we'll do, we'll go and see about... Yes, I have drive control installed already. All these mods have come out straight away, so why not get them? Oh, there we go. Can we get out now? Yeah. So, a huge field here. Let's go and see if the farmer needs something doing. I'm gonna guess it's a harvest. And Emerson's livestock market. I presume this is where you buy the animals. Or possibly sell the animals, one of the two. Vehicle shelter. We'll just park this under here. Hopefully it's not going to rain. And we'll just see what this guy wants doing. Oh, look at that, 1090. Ho ho, yes. Time for this mission, 100 minutes. Wow. She's in a, Mary's in a bit of a pickle. Maybe you could help us. 40,000, small price to pay compared to that. Let's do it. The field price, 575. Wow. Yeah, let's give them a hand. So basically what we're going to have to do, guys, is get out and see these locals, help out as many as we can. Come on, help out as many as we can, make some money, and should we hang around long enough, take over the farm, or the running of the farm, for Mary. Let's get going. Our first harvest in FS17. I must say, really well done, Giants. Really well done. Nothing more can be said, really. Over and above what I was expecting. And I was expecting a lot. I'm really impressed by what they've come up with. And laid down the gauntlet for what we've got to come. There are a lot of farming simulator games coming out, but Giants and Farming Simulator have certainly set the bar high. Brilliant animations on that. Brilliant animations on everything. Had a little bit play around last night, being Thursday, the night that my game eventually turned up. Yes, I pre-ordered a disc version. Old school, I know, but hey, who cares? I like a disc. Brilliant. And I am running on high settings. It's apparently not much lag at all. We all know my machine is not the best in the world. But I'm not having any issues at all running this on high. We'll go around the field a couple of times. Would help if I drop the header. There we go, guys. Let me know in the comments what you feel. Should I have done it as a traditional Let's Player? I don't think so. Everybody's got a traditional Let's Player going. I've certainly been watching a lot of videos and streams of late, hanging around waiting for this to be delivered. But it's here and we are rocking and rolling. I won't do anything off camera. I'll try and do everything on camera for you guys. I mean, obviously I will if I'm finished, if I'm on a hired job and the end of the video comes, I will finish that field we are in. I.e. I am not going to be finished this before the end of the video. But at the beginning of the next video, we shall start a new job for somebody else, or have a look around, whatever. I won't do a whole load off camera. Now in FS15, thank you. I didn't have a long series at all. I think the longest series I had was on Holly Hill by the awesome Scuderia, who I'm sad to say has regrettably given up on map making. I think he's enjoying this game so much he wants to play the game rather than spend a whole lot of time in Giant's Editor. map making? Will I get one finished? Probably not. We'll see how things go. But back to the comment in question. A long let's play? Yeah, this is going to be. I'm not going to put a number on it, but I'm confident that I can resist temptation. There's going to be enough on this map to do to give me probably my longest let's play so far. First impressions really count, and wow, what first impressions can Giants give us? Jeez, amazing. I'm really impressed, guys. Really, really impressed. Excuse me, I'm just going to grab a quick drink. Oh, God, that's better. Apparently there's a dead zone on my pedals, which I hadn't realised was there. Don't worry, we'll sort them out. There was a dead zone on the steering as well, but I've sorted that out straight away. Bloody big field this. Field 31. Wow. Not as big as field 5, however. Mereman has said that this used to be a gold-rich area, and apparently, I mean, kid me if I'm wrong, if you find a gold nugget around here, it's yours. You can keep it. No need to hand it in, it's not property of anybody's. Government can't claim those nuggets, you know, it's not a stash or anything. There are genuinely gold nuggets around the place, so we will be looking for gold nuggets also. Hopefully we'll make some money from those. Awesome. I would have liked to have seen, I know it's asking a bit much now, somebody coming along beside you in a tractor so that when you throw the pipe out, you unload into a tractor. You know, that would be brilliant. Possibly that will come, but that would have just been probably the final touch for me. Awesome. Because I am struggling to find out how I'm going to fit all these sunflowers into this one tank. I mean, what are we, 36% full already? I've only been once around the field. I'm just going to see how it goes. But yeah, feel free to post anything in the comments. What you would like to see. Anything adding to the storyline would be brilliant, because as everybody knows, I'm not the best in keeping up with storylines. And if you have enjoyed what you've seen, how about hitting that like button? Would be greatly appreciated, guys. I'm going to go once more around the field here. Lets me know who out there is enjoying my videos. I must apologise, I know it's more than 3 weeks ago since I uploaded a video, but I have been super busy. I was actually, due to me not recording and uploading videos, when I got a chance I was actually in testing for a mapmaker, Wonko Hambleton Estate for FS15. Wow, brilliant map. Just a shame it came right at the end of 15. But Wonko, if you can bang that out for 17, that would be amazing. Because I was really enjoying playing that, especially with me not recording videos. I'm not sure if you guys realise how much hard work goes into recording, rendering, and uploading videos. I know there's a few of you do, but not everybody does. There's an awful lot of time. And like myself, when I work full time and I have a young family myself, those kind of take preference. Can't be gaming behind the desktop all the time. I would like to put a video out every day, but more important things come first. But I'll upload as and when I can. I'll try and finish this field. I would like to just thank everybody, all my subscribers. At one point, a couple of weeks ago there, we actually hit the 350 mark. I know it has dropped since. 350 subscribers to my little channel here, basically dedicated to farm sim. Don't put a lot of anything else up. Wow, I'm flabbergasted. Thank you so much, guys. Awesome. I will try my best. But I'm going to have to leave it there. So I've been ShaunyB, farming on Goldcrest Valley, episode 1, and we are here on Mary's farm. I've been ShaunyB, and I'm going to say bye for now. Oh! Hello there, guys. Had to kill the radio. As you can see, we are nearly done. 48 minutes on the clock. And boy, has this taken a long time. I've basically been going round and round and round this field. But you can also see the grain tank isn't quite full. 83%. 12,000. Nearest damn it, 200. We're nearly there. A little green orb up in the top right hand corner. It's almost complete. That will be our first hired job, contracting work. Over. I really do like the idea of having the radio on. Nice little touch, Giants. Really nice. Missed one or two spots. As you can see, with that green orb, I'm going to miss a whole lot more, but still complete the job. Anytime now. Excuse me. Doesn't really take that long. Just kept this quiet for a while. But again, guys, I would just like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you. There we go. Worth every penny. Nice work. Certainly was worth every penny. 40,000 reward and a time bonus of 14. Excellent. We now have 62,698 in the bank. But yeah, like I was saying, I would just like to thank everybody for taking the time to watch this video. And don't forget, if you've got this far and you still haven't hit that like button, please give it a whack. It does help the channel grow and be noticed. Wow. Wouldn't want your fingers caught in that. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I've been ShaunyB, and this was the first episode on Goldcrest Valley. Bye for now.